Length and weight. In the early days, people used the hand, foot, or forearm to get an idea of length. You can now use a ruler or a measuring tape to measure length accurately. Weight. To find out how heavy an object is, we must find its weight. We can weigh an object with the help of a balance or a weighing machine. We measure weight in grams and kilograms.